So say praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ibuchimo ibuchim ibuchi anyanja uzo agada kpochiruzo nwoko bioma olilanya kendiso aku nerere mangi nerere aku ogini kangeji twago bijayama agama kwisi ala nyegekene ebuchi. Choose to praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Brother Kelvin Umeje. I said I chosen from sorrow to joy. I live at Olora Isheri, Omole Extension number 2. My testimony goes like this. I want to thank God of chosen for changing my life.
Thank you, Father.
Before, I am a smoker, I am a cultist, but I want to thank God of chosen for moving a sister in this church to preach for me. And with that counseling of that sister, I have changed today. I want to thank God of chosen.
Clap unto God.
My second testimony is that I have a revelation. I say our daddy G.O. here is telling me to stop the bad life I'm living. I should stop the bad life I'm living. In that revelation, there is a much battle. And I saw all my uncles. They say, since you have started this church, I'm not among for your problem. This one we say, I'm not among. This one we say, I'm not among for what is wrong with you. And I say, why is all this thing happening? And I say, okay, it's because of the prayer of God of chosen. That is why all the people involved in my matter, they are now saying, I'm not among. I want to tell God of chosen.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of chosen.
Joseph, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The number three testimony goes like this. Yesterday, I have no money to come here. I was very worried. And I woke up in the morning and I said, oh, God of chosen, I want to be here. I want to be among people that will come here today. And I go to work. Where I'm working, after working around 7, I was waiting for the man to come and pay me money. I couldn't see the man. On my way going, I was not standing one place because I'm confused. I've already lost hope. And I said, oh, God of chosen, I want to be here. Do your wonder for me. All of a sudden, and I see the man, instead of for him to give me 4,000 and I give me 7,000, I want to tell God of chosen.
Thank you, Father. God of chosen, answer prayer.
I want to tell this moment, use this moment to give out that G.O. heaven at last. All the whole chosen, heaven has last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
When did you say you came to chosen the first time?
From sorrow to joy.
This year?
Yes, I started fully from this year, from sorrow to joy.
You said a sister preached to you in your working place.
Yes, sir.
And that's how you came here.
Yes,
now,
sir.
Now you are born again.
Yes, sir.
And you are chosen.
Yes, sir.
Let's clap unto God and appreciate the clap unto this great God. Thank you, Father. Always take time to preach to people. Invite them to choosing program. There is a reason. Many are wandering out there and they don't know that God is real. They don't believe that the